Flat call Sergeant Charles Tatch. Charles Tatch began his employment with the City of Valdosta Fire Department June 2005 as a firefighter, and was promoted May 2009 to sergeant, the position currently holds. As a sergeant, he is responsible for driving the fire apparatus to and from emergency scenes, operating fire pumps and all hydraulic ladders, and knowing the pertinent streets, hydrants, and business locations to respond efficiently to emergency calls in his assigned territory. At times, he serves as an active lieutenant on his ship and excels with this responsibility. Recently, Sergeant Tatch attended the Georgia Smoke Diver course on his personal time, completed each qualification phase in the first position, and is the only person to do so in the department. Days after returning from Smoke Diver School, during the CPI Community Partners Education visit to a local school, Sergeant Tatch performed a Heimlich maneuver on a student who was choking, saving her life. He's also a member of Flames, firefighters laboring and mastering essential skills, which is a rigorous and grueling three-day training program. Former FDNY Fire Chief Edwin F. Coker once said, "When a man becomes a fireman, his greatest act of bravery has been accomplished." What does he do after all this in the line of work? Sergeant Tatch takes great pride and care in his work, and it shows through his commitment to his job with the Cedar Valley Officer Fire Department. For this reason and many more, the Employee Relations Committee nominates Sergeant Charles Tatch as Employee of the Month. Very seriously, very dedicated, which is a joy to have him around.